So I don't want to paint an incredibly dismal picture, but what the Amish have tried to do now over time is a lot of the young men that can't farm go out and get other jobs. A lot of them are carpenters and plumbers. They learn trades. They work for non-Amish employers. For example, a few gentlemen here own contracting companies.